What's up guys? Bon Campos here. Welcome back or welcome to my channel and welcome sa episode 24 ng The Vessel Series. Wow, 24 na, no? Kobe! So we are now more than a week out sa first show natin sa SSA. So, ayun, basically, same pa rin, wala naman nagbago. So, kung napanood nyo yung last video, 2 days after nito yon. And today, meron tayong upper body workout. So, before anything else, gusto ko lang i-share yung isang nakita kong post sa Instagram. So, sabi dun sa post is, parang it's an I don't know prayer. Basically, ang sinasabi dun is, mag-set ka lang ng time alone with you and God. And sabihin mo lang, di mo na talaga alam, and siya alam niya. So yun, naka-relieve ng somewhat anxiousness ko, yung anxiety ko, parang na-relieve no night. Basically kasi hindi ko na rin talaga alam eh, I don't know where to go from here. So bahala na siya, gawin ko lang yung work, and I know mag-make sense din lahat. So if you're feeling the same, baka makatulong yung prayer na yun, or makatulong itong sinasabi ko sa inyo. So anyway, papunta na tayo ngayon sa work, and yeah! For lunch, the usual lang, chicken and kamote. But guys, meron ako nakitang Japanese sweet kamote or Japanese sweet potato. Nabili ko siya sa may Binondo area. Lately nagtry ako magdagdag ng volume, more veggies, pero hindi natutunaw ng tiyan ko ng maayos. I feel bloated, gassy, and hindi gumababa yung weight ko. So wala, kailangan lang talaga tanggapin na magugutom tayo. Kaya now, siguro ang pinaka-effective na ginagawa ko na lang is I space out my meals. Kung pwede, protein lang on some meals. Tapos yung iba, carbs lang, ganyan. And ayun, basically, yun lang, ganun talaga. Few more weeks ng ganong strategy and then we start our bulk. Mas excited na ako sa bulk ngayon. As in, parang gigil na ako talaga na ayusin yung off-season. Thank you sa nanay ko sa Coke Zero sa ref niya. Maghanap na naman siya later. Wala, ininom ko na naman. Yun lang, I'm gonna enjoy this. No fancy schmancy. So wala masyadong fancy dito. Yun lang, chicken breast, hot sauce, and kamote. Cheers! Okay, so 1 week out. Upper body session today. Goal ko is maging intense yung session. Honestly, di ko pa alam yung mga plano. Tiwala lang talaga ako. Gawin ko lang kung ano yung sinabi sa akin last time. And, yun. Push lang talaga to the limits. Busy ah. Busy ka dyan, ma. Video to, baliw.
Ha?
Video.
Ha, video. Paano ba ako mag-post? Ano? Sa Flex.
Alright guys, so uwi na. Very productive day naman. Marami akong nagawa sa work and nakapagbuhat ako ngayon. Nakomplete ko yung steps and more. And now, uwi na ako to my dogs and kay Paola para magpahinga na. So hindi muna ako mag-vlog later. Shutdown ko muna yung sarili ko and my brain para makabawi or para umulit ulit tomorrow, but tomorrow is a Saturday, may ganaps kami. Samahan ko si Pao, meron siyang influencer thing, so kailangan niya ng cameraman. Ako na lang daw, so I guess samahan ko rin siya doon. So ayun, yun ang plan na tomorrow, cardio, influencer thing, cameraman boy, and buhat. So I'll take you guys tomorrow with me rin. And hopefully nag-enjoy kayo so far sa series na to and sa vlog na to. So, the usual stuff, like yun, hindi na ako nag-ask recently, but for this one siguro, I'll make an exception. Like nyo, subscribe if you haven't already, and share this video, and share this series kung may napipick up kayo something. So, yun lang. I'll see you guys tomorrow. Bye.
Photos. Tapos, pa-picture na lang ako doon. For thumbnails, tapos IG stories.
Good morning, guys. So, on the way na kami dun sa na-mention ko kahapon na influencer thing ni Madam. Masamahan natin siya. Dito siya ngayon. Uy, biglang dumilim. Oh, taray. May pakili-kili.
Let there be light.
But, ayun, pumunta kami sa San Juan area. Basically, half a day to. Okay lang. Hukay lang tayo. Hukay lang. Dig lang ng dig. Feeling ko makakatulong din yung madidistract ko yung sarili ko sa event na to kaysa nasa bahay lang ako at magutom lalo. So later meron tayong leg, so I guess document ko rin yun. Yun lang. Yun lang. Happy weekend. Happy weekend, madam.
Happy weekend. Work lang ng work.
Go, go, go!
Go, go, go!
Guys, nandito tayo ngayon sa gym. Last training day na ng week na to before the peak week. I don't know kung ano pa yung protocol namin sa peak week kasi si Grant mayroon pa siyang competition. So, I'm not sure kung ayoko pa siya istorbe in short. So anyway, meron tayong full body today. Sinabi ko leg day kanina kasi main lifts natin is legs. Main lifts natin are legs. Sorry, wrong grammar. Ayun, locked in na ako. Medyo nakapagpahinga ako kanina after nung draining event ni Paula. Draining ng social battery. But ayun, let's go. Time na para manggigil and ilabas na natin ito lahat. Let's go. You can have whatever you like. You can have whatever you like. When the beat goes. Thank you. Halata ba? Halata ba na tired na si bro? But ayun, peak week na next week. Again, next week ko na lang siguro share yung mga gagawin ko. Basically kasi, ano lang siya eh, parang warm-up show. So, baka hindi naman kami mag-peak-peak talaga. And, peak-peak. And parang hindi pa rin naman ako ganun ka basag-basag talaga para, well, I guess, to the parang, yun lang sa tingin ko ah, hindi ko sure. But, ayun, siguro I'll let you guys know pagka meron ng plano, the document ko rin yun. And ayun, magpapamasahe na ako, kasama ko si Madam. And tanggalin na natin itong tiredness. Again, this is Bon Campos reminding you to follow your passion. Kahit na 0.1% progress ng everyday, okay lang kasi it will all add up someday. See you on the next one. Excited na ako kahit di halata. Tired. Bye-bye.
Peace.
Ringo. 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 Say bye-bye. Ringo. Ringo. Sabihin mo bye-bye.